Hi guys, I'm Y2K emo goth vamp now, and I shop at Osterund. Look, I actually am Y2K vamp emo. That's the theme. So yeah, Polar Cub, the person who makes the thumbnails, Danny, she wants me to do an emo video solely so she can draw Cletus as an emo guy. Look, this is partly, emo look is partly my culture too, partly. And usually one of my top artists of every year is My Chemical Romance, so I don't want to hear it. How do people find these pictures of me from my school? Albert from, he was so ugly before he grew up. My man was 30 before he was even 20. Oh, wasn't that bad? I was like, where did you find this? But yeah, that is why I am dressed up like this. We are going to play some epic emo games. We're going to play this game. Look at that. That is what I'm talking about. Dude, where's the emo cute boy? It was me the whole time. Matthew Gamer has been waiting on me.
Oh no.
Oh no. Dude, none of these games have people at them. Emo club. Hey, friend. Oh, you're really ugly.
Yeah, welcome to hell.
Look how slow he goes down. Ooh, Goth Girl Tycoon, finally. I'm so tall and fat. Oh yes, Goth Girl, there she is. There she really is. Begin working. Bro, I feel like that Ferris wheel is going too fast. Okay, well that's a little better. Oh no. All right, let's try. Stop. Stop. All right. Okay, wait. Dude, the Roblox goth community does not have good representation. This game sucks. I had to click this 100 times. Look at that. Now that we played the best emo-related games Roblox has, now we get to go to the emotions part of it. Starting with sadness. Levels? Do I level up based on how depressed I am? Hey, I may be terribly sad, but at least I have a high level in sad game. Did you get me, brother? I'm mad. We're going to turn into demon. Oh my god, they really are. You're gonna make me freaking sad, dude. No, please. I know you're sad. Yeah. That's the point of the game, right? I'm crying for you. I'm Angel. Oh my god. Hi, I'm a fan.
Shut up, woman.
I'm crying right now. Good thing you're at this sad game. Look at these two people crying together. Is that how you level up? Dude, I'm gonna be such a high level. Oh my god, they really are sad. No.
I hate my life.
You have chosen the right place.
Life is just a big, it's a bad club.
Ha ha. Not me. Look at me. I hit a cool dance out of joy. This is me hitting the splits on someone's grave. Doing a stretch. Looking good. Go, girl. What are you sad about? Oh, it's a jack-o'-lantern. Stop. You shouldn't do that on someone's grave. Sad and lonely hangout. It really is a lonely hangout. There's zero people there.
I'm a lonely boy.
That's it. Have a sad. Thanks, man. I will. 10 Robux. Oh my god, what happened to this guy? I'm filming a Logan Paul video over here. Hey! God, this is a little violent. That's like a little more than just sad. This is traumatizing. Maybe I could play a song. Some Roblox pianos let you play it. They should have that here. I could play a sad tune for everybody. They have what looks like Jesus Christ himself with a broken heart and a lantern plopped right on his head for some reason. Little toes. All right, next sad game. What is this game again? Sad Hangout? It's so futuristic. Look at all these lights. I would hope that they would have working better antidepressants by year 3000 or whatever this is. She was level 2. Hey, how do I get to level 2 sadness? Or level 3? Wow, good job. How to get to level 3? I'm level 1. I've been playing sad for 13 years. She will never understand that I wasn't cheating. Wait, yeah, her display name is Suki is a cheater. I'm level 2 sadness. You don't know this pain. I'm a big fan. Thank you. I am sorry Suki did that to you. We stan you and hope you get better. And we hope this person over here gets worse. Now I need to figure out why people get sad. Yeah, I'm sad. Are you still sad? Huh? She's so sad about this plane crash that happened. She's sad about homelessness. I'm sad and cry. Alex, sad and cry. Noob crying. Don't join me. I am sad / angry. Oh no, are they here? If you're reading this, I've broken out of containment. Uh-oh. You know how sad I am? You know how heartbroken I am? You know how depressed I am? You know how lonely I am? Today, we'll find out. You know how heartbroken I am? Look how fat her head is. Whoa, wait. Okay, censor that. I didn't even realize they wrote a bad word right there. What the? You can just type that? Rip Michael Jackson so sad. Basically, we're at Michael Jackson's funeral.
Really?
Okay, there seems to be a lot more going on than just the funeral. Wow. Why are all these people dead? Excuse me, that's not right. They took that out of Roblox. Okay, what is that? Yeah, some funeral. I can't see anything. How am I supposed to know he's dead if all I can see is his big blue seat? All right, let's go over to where he was buried. That is not Michael Jackson. Are you sad or alone or break up? Yes. How can I be sad when I have boing noise? Doesn't even let me jump high. What's the point of this? Come on, go. Am I too fat? I'm sticking out of the car too much. No, it's genuinely because I'm too fat. Look, my butt like hits the ground. Sad and alone. What is this? This is the real me and this is me in a fursuit. Two completely different people. If you're sad and play this game. Well, I can't. Jedrick Henriser.
Commander, gamer, bird, cow, manager, commander, tail, safe, command, eyes, work, moo.
Someone needs to check up on this guy. Something has happened. Depressed hangout. Rules. Respect everyone. No bullying or trolling. If you have command, please don't abuse it. Do not sword yourself and kill people or jailing them. Well, now I want that. Yes, of course. There's so many things I could do with this. Sword me. What the? It doesn't let you get sword. You also can't jail people. You baited me into buying this. Friendly hangout. I need to go to the lonely place. Guys, stop. This is supposed to be the lonely place.
What level are you guys?
356. I'm very sorry to hear that.
36,000 minutes!
600 hours?! I wonder if it helped or hurt. Guys, do an experiment. Please spend 36,000 minutes here. Let me know if it does good or bad. Yeah, spend 600 hours. Don't leave here. Don't go to school. Don't do anything. Don't go to family dinner. Hey guys, make sure to go to flipflam.shop to, you can't get this one. To get one of the things that didn't sell out yet.